My name is Joli and one thing that excites me about sixth grade is all the electives and like the sides and the houses and also CWW. One thing that worries me about sixth grade is all the homework and how I'd be too hard or something. I have five people in my family, six if you include my grandmother. I have me, obviously. I have my mom and my dad. I have my sister who's going from 10th to 11th grade. My brother who's going from 7th to 8th grade. And then I have my grandmother. I like to read and draw in my free time. And sometimes I like to write like fantasy because it's my favorite genre. I used to do gymnastics. I now do karate and badminton. And next year in sixth grade, I would like to try out for track and field.